So our metering mode here gives us four different options of how we can actually meter our photograph. Partial metering is just a smaller section of the center of the frame. Spot metering is a lot more specific, so this is a little bit more suitable for smaller objects, for macro photographs especially.